And McCracken County deputies arrest a woman after they say she stabbed her boyfriend during a fight. This is a look at the woman. Her name is Connie Gordon. The sheriff says deputies responded to a call from her boyfriend saying Gordon had a knife and that she was threatening him. When they got there, police learned she stabbed him in the leg. She's being held in McCracken County Jail and is charged with second-degree assault.